Leading up to the Battle of Cowpens, the Americans have gained the confidence from Bunker Hill when they found out that the British were not invincible and they could win the American Revolution. And the Americans have fought many brave battles and have signed the Declaration of Independence and has declared their independence from England.
In January of 1781, General Cornwallis sent Colonel Banastre Tarleton to hunt down General Daniel Morgan after America lost the battle in Camden.
And the worst being the capture of one American army at the Siege of Charleston.
General Nathanael Greene was appointed as the new general to shape up the Continental Army, and he split his forces in two and put General Daniel Morgan in charge of the other half. After the General Morgan spent weeks of maneuvering, they settled in Cowpen, South Carolina. There, both sides met with 1,000 men each. In the battle, Morgan told the first line of militiamen to fire twice once the British troops were in sight. As militiamen took their shots, they were particular, as Colonel Tarleton thought the militiamen ran away.
And he knew this because in previous battles, the militiamen would usually run away in fear of the British pursuing.
Then British troops started to pursue the running Americans. After the Americans ran over the hill, they hid behind another line of Americans that General Morgan set up. The fleeing Americans ran around the line and then reloaded. As the pursuing British ran over the hill, they were hit with rounds of bullets. Then the Americans pursued the fleeing British troops. At the end, Daniel Morgan had won a fine battle. Both sides suffered casualties. The British lost 39 officers and 60 soldiers were killed. 829 were captured, and the Americans had 12 men killed and 60 wounded. This was known as the Battle of Cowpens.
And after the Battle of Cowpens, the Americans started winning again and went on to win the American Revolution.